Hey everyone, thanks so much for stopping by the channel. I'm going to be showing you a new method to get any hat with any bandana. It's very similar to the other method, but just pay attention. And I also want to give credit and a shout to gtalady on Instagram. She also posted this on 7 Sins. I'll leave a link to that in the description. So the first thing we're doing is going under style, going under interaction menu, and setting the auto show bike helmet to off. Then you need to register as a CEO in your interaction menu, and you need to make sure that you have both a car and a motorcycle next to you. And you can do this in your office, at the clothing store, wherever you want. I'm just going to show you at the mask store here. So the first thing you need to do is you need to put on any of the bandana mask. You'll find these at the mask store at the beach under crime, and you've got a bunch of new ones that recently came out, and then you've also got the old ones. So you've got plenty of styles and patterns to choose from. I'm also going to be showing you in this video how to glitch together the backwards cap with bandana with the scarf as well. So if you're curious about that, you can watch this for this video. It's just exactly the same method. I'm just showing you with this too. So the bandana that I'm going to be selecting is going to be this white and black one here. And then you just need to make sure you're wearing that. And then you can go over to the hat section and put on any of the biker dome helmets. The first one on the list is fine. It's a spiked helmet. And then you need to go ahead and save this outfit. Now you're going to head back to the hat section and you're going to select any style of hat. You can already glitch on a couple of styles of the hats without doing anything special just by putting it on. I'll show you that at the end of the video. And the other hats, the only hats that you cannot wear are those low beanies. But for this video, I'm just going to be showing you a backwards cap. We're going to put on this white and black cap right here, and then you're just going to put it on. Do not save the outfit. Now you're going to open up your interaction menu, you're going to go down to style, and you're going to scroll over to that saved outfit, but do not select it. Then scroll back up to parachute, press triangle, press down, and as soon as you get in the car, press X to select that saved outfit. If you do not do it quickly enough the first time, it's not going to work. So just try again. So again, you're just going to scroll to parachute, press triangle to get in, quickly press on that saved outfit, and you'll see here that the hats, or the dome helmet and the bandana glitch on, which is kind of weird. It shouldn't do that. So now you're going to exit the vehicle, go back to Securoserv Management Styles, go right once to Founders, press triangle to get on the bike, and as soon as you're getting on the bike, scroll back left to none. You'll see here that the hat and the bandana do glitch together, and then you can just simply save this outfit. But I'm going to be showing you how to save this without the glasses, and I'm also going to show you how to glitch it back on, and then again at the end of the video, I'm going to show you the other hats you can wear the bandana with without doing anything special or glitching it on like we're doing here in this video. So to do this, you need to head over to a clothing store, which I'm going to speed up a little bit here, and you can simply just go into the glasses section to either change or remove the glasses. And then if you want it to be able to glitch this back on without the glasses, which I'm going to show you here in a second, make sure you save this at the counter. It's very important to save this at the counter if you want to be able to glitch it on without the glasses instead of going all the way back to the clothing store each time, removing them, whatever. So you'll see here that when you do switch outfits, you will lose the bandana. It looks like it glitches away, but you can make it reappear very easily. Just open up your interaction menu, scroll over to that saved outfit that you have, and then we're gonna do the same thing here. Press triangle to get on the bike, and as soon as you're getting on, select that saved outfit. You'll see here that the hat glitches back together with the bandana. There's nothing special to do, but if you are switching outfits or sessions, the bandana will more than likely glitch away. So just keep that in mind when you're doing this glitch. A lot of people are going to have that question. Hopefully you watched it to this point in the video, so you know that little tip or trick. And now I'm just going to show you a couple of hats you can wear the bandana together with without glitching. That way you don't waste your time doing this glitch. So the ones are now the forward caps. You can put any forward facing cap with the bandana without doing any special glitch, which is really nice. You can also put together these trilbies. I don't really know how to say this, whatever, but you can put together any of these with the bandana without actually having to glitch them together. And then you can also, of course, do any of the biker kind of spiky or weird dome helmets as well. And when you save these, again, just save them at the clothing store counter without glasses on, and then you'll be able to just put these back on through your interaction menu without actually glitching those back on either with the bike. So thank you guys so much for stopping by the channel. Please drop a like, subscribe, leave me some more comments, and I'll be uploading another video really soon to show you the biker half mask with this glitch as well.